class of 2024, 2025, and of course, 2026, are ready, willing, and able to assume their rightful place in the university history.
We will always be great things.